All right, the time is 9:07, so we are just a few days into fall, and that means winter is right around the corner. It is 84 days around the corner, to be exact.
Do we have to really mention that?
I work with the weatherman all morning.
Okay, well, that makes sense, I guess. Well, we've been bundling up in our hats and gloves all to keep warm, and Dr. Imran Ali, he is the resident physician of internal medicine at Bridgeport Hospital, and here to discuss blue finger syndrome. Now, this isn't like Goldfinger, right? James Bond character?
This is real. This has happened to me in the bitter cold.
Well, it's very important. Sometimes what happens is that the blood flow to the small arteries in the tips of your fingers become, you know, limited. Mm-hmm. So the cold can affect the blood vessels, and the blood vessels can clamp down, kind of creating first a white color, then a blue color once the oxygen runs out, and then red as the blood vessels open up again.
Very patriotic, yes.
Very patriotic, exactly.
But it has a name, right?
It's called Raynaud's phenomenon. And it usually happens in younger women and is usually a sign of other underlying disease. Mm. So if you have this quite often, I mean, you can wear gloves to help prevent it from happening, but what's more important is you should see a doctor, get some blood tests. You may have an autoimmune disease, or you may have some underlying cardiovascular disease.
Okay, wow. So something important to keep in mind. And even now, I mean, early fall time, it still gets pretty chilly there in the early morning, so.
It does, but it's not that cold where I would see too many patients with the Raynaud's phenomenon now. Mm-hmm. Maybe November, late October, we would see more of that. And you can wear gloves now. The gloves even have the touch screen capability.
It's true. You don't even have to take your gloves off.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Miss Tech over here, she has about 3 or 4 pairs.
So just bundle up, is that the only way to prevent this?
Well, no, not really. Okay. This is your body's way of telling you that there's something else wrong. You can go to your doctor, get some blood tests. It could be an immune disorder.
Got it.
Where your immune system, you know, is supposed to be fighting the bad guys, and what I call, I like to call it, it becomes psychotic, and it fights you, and it attacks you, and then what it does, it creates these changes in your blood vessels. Also smoking. Smoking, and smokers, I see a lot of this problems with the changing colors in the fingertips, and it also is a sign for maybe some heart disease, too, so
It's a bigger problem, huh?
It's your body's way of telling you to get yourself checked out.
Go see a doctor.
Yes, good tips there. Doctor, thank you, as always, for coming on CT Style. We'll hopefully see you soon.
Again, we'll be warm.
Yes, we'll be wearing our gloves next time you come on.
Nice to see you, Doctor.
Thank you.
All right, coming up here on the show,